मेरा गाना हिट हो जाएगा तो हमसे बात नहीं करेगा।
Why would you say something like that?
When it goes back, na the sand comes down.
Ah, nice. Laura, ready? Let's go.
A recreation of the iconic Dilbar Dilbar that once upon a time had Sushmita Sen grooving to it.
It came in the making.
I'm freaking out and I'm scared, but I'm so excited. Yay! Dilbar
Dilbar. A lot of hand movements, so the hand comes in the focus, then your body comes.
You have the wonderfully gorgeous and sexy Nora Fatehi doing what she does best, which is looking hot and dancing like a dream. It's a great idea by Bhushan Kumar sir to have this song in the film. This was in my mind from a long time that I will definitely recreate this song in today's sound with today's singer.
Happy sir!
Very happy.
Yay, give me
five! I prefer the remake more than the original, so I'm really enjoying listening to the remake.
John is part of the song, he's not dancing in the song. Nora tries to seduce him and she does like a dance around him.
Nora, I don't know whether she has bones in her body, the way she dances. My bones hurt watching her dance.
I'm dancing on an empty stomach. I didn't even have my breakfast. I was that nervous and that scared that I didn't even eat.
90% of it, you'll see only belly dancing.
Kind of thing I wanted, and I was visualizing that this should be the kind of belly dancing and the Arabic feel it should have. We are getting that, so I'm very happy about it.
I think the set's fantastic, gives you a very Moroccan feel, exactly where Nora Fateh is from.
I'm just happy that such an iconic, sexy song is there in Satyamev.
It's going to be the biggest song of 2018.
I am so happy.